Hello, Internet. Praise be to God, and welcome back to Some Extra Bacon Lemmings. So, we're still continuing with the murder rank today. I really hope that the levels are still as good as they have been. We're on level 13, like a lem in a candy shop. Oh, yum, yum, yum. This looks delicious. And we can kill 5 lemmings, and I really hope it plays the Tchaikovsky Nutcracker music. Boo. Well, let's see. Looks like your typical one lemming job. Oh, there's a trap there. So that's how we're gonna play it. Hey, now. That was simpler. I wish you could glide and climb, but that's not going to be a thing. I have no idea what I'm doing. None at all. Arty used too many builders. Probably. Alright, this one's gonna be a bit trickier than I was expecting. Let's try minor. Even though I pretty much guarantee we need the minor up there, maybe not. Ah, I wish it was playing the Tchaikovsky music. That would really help me out. So. Builder there, builder there. What about these areas, though? No, that's not enough to well, if we used all 3 bombers, but I don't think that's gonna cut it. Because working backwards, we're gonna need like a miner there, a builder there, to get over the miner tunnel. What else? We can use our gliders and bombers to get up and out that way. What else? Yeah, 3 bombers there, and the gliders to get them across. So then... Builder, builder. one other. Alright. So I'm trying to piece this together. We're gonna leave a blocker up on top. We're gonna need the other blocker there. Which means we'll need four lemmings to come down. Now here comes the hard part, the timing. Except that's not enough time for them to build over. I feel like that's at least partially on the right track. What would the other digger be for? Come on, don't climb up. Darn it, they still climb up out. There's always the one who dies, which is not good. I want all of them to survive. But I also want to keep them all penned in. No, that gets both of them out. No, you were supposed to bash through all of that. You... Darn it! That is exactly what I do not want to happen. If I can just get this to work, though, this should be the whole level done. Unless I have to do something crazy with the glider. Oh-ho! That's a key. That's a clever trick. Good. I was hoping that they would go up through that. Would have been bad if they did not. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, please tell me a bomber can make it through the candy canes. Good. Got a bomb higher up, I guess. Now, hopefully, oh, you jerks. So that's how you're gonna do it, eh? Stupid two lemmings are always going to escape. Refuse to give up here. I kind of like that. Freeing the blocker and letting one lemming die. I don't think that's gonna cut it, though. Unless I can mine from such a place where they can't climb out. One dies, but that's still too many. Arg. Alright, then we're going with the old standby that I tried last time. Because this is too clever. Oh, I see. Nope, that's not gonna happen. I already saw the problem there. Do 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 do. Come on. All right. So the woman lemming splats. Darn it! Well, how come they? What? Stop, you dumb miner. I know this is the right thing to do, though. That was way too many. I am not liking this timing puzzle at all. Not at all. How will that change everything? Come on! What else do you want from me? Because that's gotta be the right way to do it, right? There's no other way. It's another stupid timing puzzle. Well, that's three walkers. We're all right next to each other, of course. That's gotta be it. But again, it's a blasted timing puzzle. This is too precise. Way too precise. Way too precise. Like, look at this. Everything has to be absolutely perfect. It's too much. Like, everything had to be perfect down to the frame, down to the pixel. Like, simple enough idea, but wow, the execution was seriously lacking. Level 14, No Time to Die, Flopsy style. Oh boy, not another scrap brain level. Oh, bother. Who the heck is that? Is that a pork trooper from Mother Free? So say, oh, this is like the Namita No Time to Die. Oh, wait, it can't be this easy. I really like this level from Lemmings Plus. Is this just like the new Scrap Brain theme or something? Okay. Huh. Oh, that's not even a one-way field. Oh, I see. I definitely like the way that's going. Of course, while he's doing that, we're gonna have to do some hover stuff. Maybe that was a bit too early. Gotta get this down perfect. I like this almost concept, though. Really like this almost concept. Okay, now we can mine down here. But we gotta really step on it now. Thank you. Oh, this is gonna be a tricky one, huh? Boom, 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 boom. All right, this is where it's going to get tricky. Three, four, five, six. Three, four, five, six. Three, four, five, six. You mind through it. All right. This is gonna work. There we go. You were not supposed to go into the exit. Just go over. I really hope they all can make it out in time. Now they should all go to the exit. Woohoo! With 10 seconds to spare! Nice! I really like that level. Not just because I had a time limit. Gravity coaster. Do I want to do that today? No. I think I will do that next time. Starlight Zone levels tend to take a while. Thanks for watching. I'm Color40. Tune in next time to see that roller coaster ride. Have a great day, and God bless. Thank you.